It never was conceived of as being the cheapest car. It was conceived of as being a car that would give the people of India an opportunity to own a car that had not been within their reach before.
We are a country of a billion people, and most of them are denied connectivity. I hope that we can make a change.
So this is a memorable day. It's a show of strength. It's a tribute to all those who have suffered, either through the loss of their lives, through injury. It's a tribute to those who saved many lives. And it is an indication of our participation in the community of the city of Mumbai.
We must ask ourselves, can we make a difference? Be innovative and creative, and not just after the money value of what we've done, but the contribution it has made to our humanity and our human population in India.